Hi, I'm Victoria with Going Gainesville, and I'm here at Yankee Farms with Jay Yankee in my hometown of Noakesville, and I'm going to ask you some rapid-fire questions.
Awesome.
So everyone out there can get to know you a little bit better.
Okay, cool.
All right, question number one. What's your favorite thing to do on the farm?
Drive my tractor.
Tractor. And I see pictures and videos with you in it all the time.
Yeah, especially if I got my kids with me.
Yeah, that's awesome. But they love it. What would you do if Greg jumped on one of your poles?
Smack the ball in the butt and watch him have a good time.
There you go. What's the worst thing that's ever happened to you?
We had a really, really tough year two growing seasons ago, 2018. It rained. People probably remember all the rain.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to go out of business that year from just everything we did went bad. So that was definitely like the worst thing ever.
The worst thing, yeah.
It was rough.
What is one of the fondest memories of us growing up that you have?
Just a close community and group of kids in our class and parties at Hayes's.
Yeah, on Noakesville Day.
On Noakesville Day.
That's right. You got to check out Noakesville Day. What is something that you're afraid of?
Hailstorms. Because it tears their crops up.
What's the craziest thing you've ever done?
Probably farming. That's pretty crazy.
That is.
Anybody decide to take a bunch of good money and throw it out there and try to make more out of it. It's a tough way to do it,
yeah.
But we're having fun. So it's pretty crazy.
If you're not farming, what do you love to do?
Hanging out with my family down Smith Mountain Lake.
Oh, you have a place down there?
My in-laws do.
Oh, cool. Very nice. We need to all go.
we can make that happen.
If you could travel anywhere in the world, where would you go?
I'd like to go see Europe.
Yeah.
I'd really like to go see a lot of Europe.
Yeah. You don't really hear that from like being from the country and things like that. It's like, oh, another country where they're speaking different languages and
a part of it.
But it's exciting.
This close to DC, like American Farm Bureau does exchange programs with other countries, and so we've had an opportunity to have some of those groups out to our farm over the years, and so I've actually made friends, keep up with them on Facebook and stuff, so I'd like to go over and see what all they've got going on.
That's cool. That would be a cool trip. What milestone do you have to cross before you feel like you've accomplished everything in your life that you've wanted to?
I'm not sure if I'll ever get there. I just want to keep farming and be able to do that and retire off of being able to do that. So if I get there and everything's still going good, I accomplish what I want to.
What is the last thing that you have given somebody?
Gave the wife and kids hugs and kisses on the way out the door this morning.
Aww, sweet. And you're about to give away a basket of strawberries.
And a basket of strawberries.
Well, thank you so much for letting me ask you all these Q&A questions.
You're welcome.
And having us out here at Yankee Farm. And everybody needs to come out here and get some strawberries.
Yeah, thank you for coming out.
Thanks.